สวัสดีค่ะ Hello guys I'm Bo Today I will make the finger root with honey and lime juice It is a herb drinking because now in my area the healthy is getting more worse so we have to do the herb drinking to protect ourselves first so let's see what we do the material first I will go to dig the finger root at my garden so you can see in the video finger root why they call finger root because this plant they produce the root it look like a finger so that's why they give the name for it and in China they know as Chinese ginger this plant they like to grow in under the big tree because they don't like direct sun or full day light and this plant they produce that use the part to useful is it's called rhizome but somebody will be think it's a root Then I go to pick my lime fruit at my lime tree. And you have to have honey and drinking water. So now time to start how to make it.Choose the this one cut on the top and bottom out this one you can go take it it's rhizome go to replant itThen slice to be a small piece, sis. Then I will smash them in the rock mortar. Why I do like this? Because it will be the flavor will be better. If you don't have a mortar, you can use the blender. So I smash it. Then เทมาเลยลูกเทมาเทมาทั้งหมดโอเคโอเค good so you will get finger root.Juice already. Then you add more water because maybe it's too much concentrate. Then get grass. Add honey. Slice a lime.Slice a lime. Squeeze. Mmm. Good.Then you will have your own finger root with honey and lime juice for drinking. Ah, it's fresh. I like it. Number one. You can do it.I hope you enjoy it. Thank you for watching my YouTube channel. Please make sure to subscribe by clicking the red icon below and press the bell for notification. And if you have a question or comment, you can leave below. And if you think this video it help you learn a little bit about our tradition, so please give a thumb up.I have to say goodbye. See you next video. Have a nice evening. Bye bye. สวัสดีค่ะ